south of Matamoros, with the rattlesnakes, the sagebrush, and the sand. Where the wind blows like the devil every day, until a man can barely stand. You can't expect too much, because there's not too much out here but dust and bones. The best that you can hope is that the past you buried leaves you there alone. A bottle was a troubled man standing by a storefront in the rain, talking to himself out loud and singing crazy blues about a train. People stayed away from him, you never could be sure what he might do. But I listened hard when he told me about this certain Texas lawyer that he knew. He said this Texas lawyer been around now once or twice since last July, asking certain questions, bringing cigarettes and whiskey as a bride. He didn't say too much about him, but I knew the man that he was speaking of. And I knew this Texas lawyer was not the kind of man that any man could trust. Recibirás lo que mereces. Por tus desengaños, a cunning heart will always get what it deserves. A bottle spoke of easy money, he said, for such a simple thing to do. This Texas lawyer only wanted to know some things about a man I knew. He said he had a number he could call and we could meet somewhere tonight. Then he asked me for a cigarette, coughed and spit and asked me for a light. The moon was on the water, the darkness in the shadows hid us well. A voice came from a car parked by a fence. What it said I could not tell. I turned to see a bottle with a gun he held and pointed right at me. And I heard that Texas lawyer laugh as he stepped out of his car into the street. Recibirás lo que mereces. Por tus desengaños. A cunning heart will always get what it deserves. In trouble always finds a man who tries to hide an old unsettled score. Anyway, the spell of fear just seems to bring the buzzards to your door. Hidden on my skin spoke like a cold and dark command. They found that Texas lawyer face down in the street, Avaro's blood upon his hands. Recibirás lo que mereces.